Welcome to our video. Today we discuss about source of drugs. Drugs are obtained from plant source, animal, mineral, marine and plant tissue culture. Plant source. Many chemical compounds are present in plants, especially spermatophyta, seed bearing plants. They are classified into angiosperm and gymnosperm. Glycosides, alkaloids and volatile oils are coming under the category of angiosperms. Some resins and alkaloids are comes in under the gymnosperm. Angiosperms are seed bearing plants. They are classified into two types, one is monocotyledon and dicotyledon. From monocotyledons, ginger, turmeric, cardamom are coming under the family of Gingiberaceae. Dicotyledons, example is opium, senna, digitalis. Gymnosperm means knacked seeds. Some of the examples are ephedrine from ephedra coming under the Ephedraceae family, turpentine from Pinus, Pinaceae family, Toxol, it is used as an anti-cancer drug, obtained from Taxus species coming under the Taxaceae family. Examples of plant source: Solanaceae, Datura, Belladonna and Capsicum. Digitalis is used as a cardiac tonic drug coming under the family of Scorpularaceae. Senna, laxative drug, it is coming under the Leguminaceae. Orange and lemon, it is also coming under the Rutaceae. Chincona, anti-malarial drug, from the family is Rubiaceae. Amblyphore, it fennel, ajwain and coriander, it consists of highly volatile constituents. And Vinca, it is anti-cancer drug, and Revelfia, anti-hypertensive drug, coming under the category of Apocynaceae. Animal source of drugs. Few products are used medicinally, like hormones, thyroid hormone, estrogen, insulin, oxytocin and vasopressin, enzymes, pepsin, pancreatin and trypsin, bile acids and animal extracts, peptone and liver extracts. Now we are showing hormones. Thyroid hormones are prepared from sheep. Estrogen is prepared from urine of pregnant mares. It is used for the treatment of menopausal problems. Insulin, it is obtained from beta cells of Langerhans of cattle and also recombinant DNA technology. And adrenaline, it is found in human and animals. It is used for the asthma and vasoconstrictor. Oxytocin is obtained from pituitary gland of cattle and pig. It is used for induced labor pain during delivery. Vasopressin is a peptide hormone. It is obtained from posterior pituitary gland of animals. It is used in the treatment of diabetes insipidus. Gonadotropin, it is a mucoid hormone obtained from horse urine and serum. Some of the enzymes are obtained from animal source. Pancreatin, obtained from pancreas of pig, and it is used in the treatment of pancreatitis. Trypsin and hemotrypsins are prepared from pancreas of ox. It is used in the treatment of wound and ulcer. Fibrinogen, it is obtained from human plasma. It is used in this treatment of thrombosis and pulmonary embolism. Pepsin, it is obtained from glandular layer of the stomach of pig and cattle. It is used in this treatment of gastric carcinoma. Hyaluronidase, it is found in the head of leech and snake venom and microorganisms. Animal extracts and bile acids. Animal extracts are obtained from liver and stomach of healthy animals. It is used in the treatment of anemia. Bile acids are also obtained from liver secretions. It is used for digest the fats and promote the absorption in the body. Marine source. Mainly marine plants and animals are used for food. For example, Ara A. Delthia crypta is a sponge. It is used for the treatment of HIV and AIDS. Averol and Averone is a sponge of Dicida avera. It is used for the treatment of AIDS, inhibiting the immunodeficiency virus. Antitumor compounds. Breostatin, Bugula, Neritina. It is a sponge. It is used in this treatment of neoplastic bone marrow failure. Crassin acetate, Zudo, Flexura. It is a soft chloral. It is used in the treatment of leukemia therapy. The anti-inflammatory compounds, prostaglandin, Flexura, Homamela. It is also a soft chloral. It is used as an anti-inflammatory agent. Cardiac vascular acting drugs. Andoflurin. It is obtained from Androflora xanthogrammica. It is used as a cardiac tonic drug. Laminin. It is an algae obtained from Laminaria angustata. It is used as antihypertensive drug. Anticoagulant. Carrageenan. It is an algae. It is obtained from red-green algae of Condrus. It is used as anticoagulant. Antiparasitic compounds. Alpha kinic acid. It is obtained from red algae of Digenia simplex. It is used in this treatment of roundworm and tapeworm infections. Domic acid. It is also a red algae. It is obtained from Chondria armata. It is used in this treatment of anthelmintic. Antimicrobial agents. Cephalosporin. It is a fungus. Cephalosporium acermonium. It is used as antimicrobial drug. Source of drugs from plant tissue culture. These techniques are used in this plant science, forestry and horticultures. Some of the phytoconstituents are developed from this technique, like atropine. It obtained from hairy root culture of Atropa belladonna. It's an enzyme, papain, from the cell culture of Carica papaya. Cardiac tonic, digoxin, from cell suspension culture of Digitalis lanata. Anti-malaria drug, quinine. It is obtained from root culture of Cinchona ledgerina. Antihypertensive drug, Revelfia serpentina cell suspension culture. Examples of source of drugs. Plant source and animal source. Some of the medicinally important drugs like digoxin from Digitalis, quinine and quinidine from Cinchona, atropine from Atropa, morphine, codeine, thibine from Papaver somniferum, anti-cancer drug vincristin and vinplastin from Vinca or Catharanthus roseus. Animal source, cod liver oil. It's a rich source of vitamin A from shark or fish, insulin from animal pancreas, wool fat from sheep and carminic acid from cochineal. Some drugs are obtained from mineral source and plant tissue culture. Mineral source, example, bentonite, chrysalgar, kaolin, pumice, talc, asbestos and chalk. Plant tissue culture. Some important medicinally acting substances are obtained by means of plant tissue culture, like antihypertensive drug azithromycin from callus of Catharanthus roseus, anti-inflammatory drug like piperine from cell suspension culture of Thallium minus, an immunomodulator ginsenoside from callus culture of ginseng species. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. For regular updates in Pharmacognosy, subscribe our channel. For free mock test, click the link in the description box.